How's it going, everybody? So in this video, I am going to talk about how to get rid of growing pains in your ankle. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Growing pains, believe it or not, doctors, scientists, they don't actually 100% know for sure why you develop growing pains. It has not been proven by scientists yet or doctors why you experience that. I've had growing pains before and I hate them. I hate them. Generally, it was when I was younger, but I actually experienced some when I was like 22, I think. Was I 22, 24, I was experiencing. I had a couple of days where I experienced growing pains. I'm like, are you kidding me? Are you seriously kidding me? Because believe it or not, your body is still growing up until about 25, 30. Your body is still growing a little bit. So I've experienced growing pains, even though I'm 28 right now. When I was about 22, 25, I still experienced a few growing pains. Now, what I recommend to do, the first thing that you want to do, it doesn't matter if it's your ankle, your leg, your foot. I've experienced foot growing pains too. First thing you want to do is hot compress on your leg or your ankle or whatever, wherever the growing pain is. This helps with the pain. Trust me. My stomach last 3 days, my stomach has been killing me. I think because I've been eating too much red meat. Hot compress on it. And you know what? Oh my God, it feels amazing. I went for a hot bath, relaxed, hot compress, just anything hot. It makes the stomach feel better. On top of that, I took Tylenol because Tylenol helps for pain. Growing pains is pain. So I do that. Another thing that you can do that can help, obviously it really doesn't help the stomach, but for your legs, your knees, your foot, is stretching the area out. If you're feeling some pains in your legs from growing, then stretches can help to alleviate the pain just a little bit. And you can use cold compresses, but in my opinion, with pain, it's good for warm compress. Cold is good for pain too, but it's more at the start. So I guess you could use cold, like a cold compress if you want, but just use it when you first started, like the minute you first start feeling those growing pains, and then use the cold compress. After it's been a while and they're still happening, that's when I would really focus on the warm compress. That's just something that I recommend to do. So end of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Thank you.